Hello and good Wednesday, May 30th, 2012. I'm Kegan and this is Rocketboom. A few hours ago, Julian Assange, founder of Wikileaks, lost his appeal against extradition from Sweden and may be deported from the United Kingdom in a couple of weeks. The case has the world's spotlight, though the court charges are seemingly unrelated to Assange's activity with WikiLeaks. Assange was arrested in the UK under a Swedish warrant over claims made in 2010 by two separate women in Stockholm for rape, sexual molestation, and unlawful coercion. You probably noted I said seemingly. Though these charges can take on different kinds of definitions in Sweden than they do in the UK or here in the United States, and while it's a serious matter that should not be taken lightly anywhere around the world, some wonder if the charges are part of a larger conspiracy to squash WikiLeaks. According to Max
Huijgen,
who studied international law at the University of Amsterdam in Holland, there are two major concerns for justice in this case. The first is that the prosecutor wants to interrogate Assange about the allegations, and Assange agreed to cooperate by meeting in the UK. But she objected, stating she didn't have the time to visit the UK, causing suspicion that extradition by Sweden in and of itself was the goal. And second, a treaty between Sweden and the UK calls for a judge or a court to demand an extradition, though in this case, Sweden has not even indicated if they will consider a case at all, as it was the prosecutor, not the government, who is making the demand for Assange's return. We asked Mr. H why this could be a case of Sweden pandering to the United States. We know the US wants Assange extradited here for charges related to the espionage of personally assisting Bradley Manning's classified data leak. But why would that help the US? Indirectly, the smearing campaign going on for a year now is already very damaging. WikiLeaks fell apart and Assange is no longer the darling of celebs thanks to this mysterious sex crime in Sweden. It's a blunt, terse analysis worth pondering. By ruining the reputation of Assange for unrelated crimes and distracting him from growing his company freely, perhaps US prosecutors are already winning. According to Google Trends and other internet chatter data, interest online for WikiLeaks looks a lot like the Joseph Kony video, and many other memes for that matter. It's hard to say if WikiLeaks will return to its former glory or fall into obscurity, though I wouldn't be surprised if the cat's out of the bag. Perhaps a lot like Napster, the industry of secrecy is becoming disrupted as the rest of the world moves more towards interconnectedness and transparency. Seriously, I think the guy needs to move to New Zealand and hire Kim.com's lawyers. Stayed out of jail, is getting some of his cars back, tens of thousands of dollars, doesn't have to give up his passwords. And today, they're giving him access to his FBI case files. I mean, genius. Kim.com's lawyers. Get him.